COVID has taken this year, just since the outbreak, has taken more than 100 years. Look, here's the lives. It's when you think about it.
Come on, man.